The dentistry field is facing many obstacles today. We are trying to protect our patients and to protect ourselves. With these personal barriers, it's difficult to see, it's even difficult to breathe. And when these facials, it's almost impossible to have a proper vision to use when using a regular microscope. Today is the time to take advantage of all the possibilities that the three-dimensional surgical microscope can offer to us.